For Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Johnny B.
And I'm Nate S., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Wednesday, April 3rd, 2024. It is day 10 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible. Offer a helping hand. Be a friend to everyone. Care about feelings. Accept differences. Tell adults. Stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that today is the first day for the Garden Club to meet.
The Garden Club meets on Wednesdays after school in the spring with Miss Devine to clean up and beautify our school grounds. They take care of our courtyard, flagpole, garden, and yard spaces around the school. Have fun today, and thanks for keeping our school looking great.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you. Today's main lunch is macaroni and cheese, soft pretzel stick, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats who were in a bag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats.
We saw a lot of blue around our school yesterday to spread awareness of many amazing people in our school and community with autism.
Here are a few pictures of our students and staff wearing blue to show support for all people with autism. Together, we can make a difference in making the world a better place for people with autism.
Today is the last day to vote for your favorite book in our March Book Madness.
The two finalists are Chester Van Chime, Who Forgot How to Rhyme, and Mr. S. Which one do you want to see as our winner? Be sure to vote today if you haven't already.
Orchestra practice is tomorrow morning at 7:50 in the morning.
Unified Track and Field meets tomorrow after school in the gym.
And now, Vivian G is here with today's Believe It or Not fact. Vivian, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Johnny. Today's fact is that there are 360 dog species globally recognized in the world. The most common breed is a Labrador Retriever.
Wow, Vivian, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Nate, you can believe it or not.
And now here's Addie H. with today's special report. Addie, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Johnny. Today's special report is about Poem in Your Pocket. This is an awesome event planned by our librarians each April where students can visit participating businesses around Media and Middletown to share a short poem in exchange for a treat. This year, we have 34 businesses that have chosen to support Poem in Your Pocket, which is incredible. Take a look at this year's businesses. You should definitely plan to participate on Friday, April 19th, or Saturday, April 20th. Back to you, Nate.
Thanks, Addie, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Johnny B.
And I'm Nate S. Have a warm and wonderful Wednesday.